Despite added competition from super-powered new generation consoles like the Xbox Series 10 and PlayStation 5, the Nintendo Switch remains a supremely popular console thanks to its unique features and exclusive game library. As much fun as it is though, it can be much more so with the right upgrades and augmentations. The best Nintendo Switch accessories offer you more comfortable controllers, longer battery life, wireless charging solutions and fun new ways to play. The best part is that you don't need to spend a fortune to make your Nintendo Switch a more capable system. Here's some of the best kit for the job. If you aren't playing a game that fully utilizes the unique Joy-Con controllers, the Nintendo Switch Pro Controller is a great alternative way to play. It has all of the advantages of a modern gamepad, building upon decades of experience in ergonomic and ease-of-use development. It offers the classic dual-thumbstick layout, with a comfortable D-pad and four face buttons, and operates entirely wirelessly, so you don't need to worry about cables or being tethered to the Switch itself. It has an NFC pad for Nintendo Amiibo support, and with typical usage you can expect it to last around 40 hours between charges, with a full recharge taking around 6 hours to complete. The Nintendo Switch isn't just a great home console, it's also one of the best portable consoles ever. The only downside is that its battery only lasts a few hours, making it hard to enjoy for long periods away from a power socket. That's where the RAVPower Portable Charger comes in. This power bank offers almost 15,000 mAh of charge, enough to recharge the original Nintendo Switch 3 times over. With a selection of USB-C port USB-A ports, this supercharger has enough connectors that you can charge multiple devices at the same time, so if you want to power up your phone while charging and gaming on your Switch, you can. With the high-powered recharging port, you can fill your RAV power charger back up again in under 5 hours too, so it'll always be ready to take with you on the road. The one downside to playing with the Nintendo Switch on the go is that its screen is rather small. While that might be a true 21st century problem for those who grew up with Game Boys and Game Gears, today, gamers can enjoy much more screen space on the go with a portable 1080p display. This model from Yebow measures 15.6 inches, uses a single USB-C cable for both power and video transfer, and even has its own built-in stand to make propping it up easy wherever you are. The picture isn't bad, with the IPS panel offering a decent contrast ratio, reasonable color accuracy and great viewing angles, perfect for multiplayer Switch gaming on the go. It even has its own built-in speakers for stereo audio. If you find the Nintendo Switch's original docking station a little cumbersome, lightweight alternatives are a great way to slim down your Switch gameplay experience.